Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077. It sounded like someone was like... I can catch this car. Cool. Give Jackie's bike a rest. Okay. Yeah, it was me beeping. There's a side job here. There's a vehicle we're not gonna buy. Grotero graffiti. There's one there, too. There's like so many things. Well, I was tracking this one, but this one's actually closer. Which means I gotta... Oops! I just got my permit. How do I get over there? This music's driving me insane. I gotta turn around. So is this... Oh! I heard this song before. This song's insane. So no one's moving. If I can make, excuse me, if I can make a left over here, look in here. That's what I'm saying, give his bike a rest, because as you bang this up, it gets more and more obviously destroyed. Yeah, no, I keep looking at this. Okay. So... around the corner. I heard there's a mod out there that makes it easier to drive the cars. I might look into that. Alright, there's way too many people around here. We're just gonna park it. That's the... There we go. That song is driving me insane.
But what they don't know, the real name for this thing they call cyberspace is actually pandemonium.
It's you?
What is life without its body? What are the beings of the net if not souls beyond our plane of existence?
I already did this.
I have heard their voices. Let they who yet live never cross that.
I'll talk to him some more. You heard their voices.
You heard their voices? What did they say?
They spoke not in the language of mortals, no. They howled, screaming in agony, forever removed from their earthly form.
Okay.
Among them was a woman, her voice of ice, Queen Lilith.
Lilith.
She was calm, but at the cost of her humanity.
What are you talking about?
You ask, who opened these unholy gates of the abyss?
No one's asking.
And I answer you. The techno-necromancers of Alpha Centauri!
They keep bringing me back here. Pop machine! That's my car. Well, not really, but it is. It is now. Okay, that's, what's her name? Misty is gonna tell me what everything is, what everything means. Okay, this is the quest we originally going on. Whoa. Whoa. Okay, give me a way to go that doesn't involve me turning around. Unfortunately, no. You almost did it again! And now the police are after me. Oh my god. There's too many people. Okay, now they're running all over and I can't. Alright, I'm dead. I can't stop this thing from fishtailing. I don't think I can get away. Let me out. I'm about to die, I know. Let me out. Gotta hold it. I gotta hold it. Put the gun away. Put the gun away. Can I just hide somewhere?
Little bitch!
No, I can't hide anywhere. Yeah, I don't think, from what I've heard, you can't ever outrun these guys. They never stop looking for you, and they'll just spawn anywhere. I mean, I'll try.
Where's the backup?
I ain't no backup, man. Where's my backup? I'm sure all these doors are locked. Where are they? Up there? Two stars. Oh! I did it! I'm out of combat? Well, that deserves a save. I didn't think I would survive that. I did not. So where the hell am I? I gotta turn around. I might as well run over there. It's not that far, right? Because I might run over somebody again. Watch them find me. Brink! They took that sound right from Metal Gear Solid. Over there.
Hey! Hey, you!
What?
I gotta get to a Ripper, man! I'll pay you!
The hell? What's with you?
Depends. What's wrong with you?
You serious? You want my patient history, too?
Night moves.
Just want to be sure it's no cyber psychosis or anything.
No, it's a... normal implant malfunction!
Down there?
You helping me or what?
Okay, I guess.
Alright.
Great! Why are we standing here? To the car! Now!
Bossy little guy, isn't he? Hold on, there's some stuff here. I help you.
Burns.
It's on my time.
I can't.
I don't know if I can put him on Jackie's.
I can't. Oh.
So you tried to augment your, you know, like I'm. Grab a car. Oh, you gonna come with me?
It hurts like a motherfucker.
Well, I don't want to get the bike.
It hurts. It hurts like a motherfucker.
I do have the bike.
I can't.
Oh. Get on, then.
Christ.
Can he get on?
Are you kidding me? Can't straddle that! Oh! Car! Find a goddamn car! Now!
You're a bossy little thing, aren't you? For someone who wants help. That's all I got, man. Am I gonna steal a car somewhere? I could go back to where I left the other car. I don't even remember where that is. I ran through here, I think. I was kind of in a panic state. Grab a car. Yeah, just grab a car. Job failed. I don't have a car for you. Dead now? Where did he go? Oh well. You win some. Excuse me. You lose some. Now it's tracking my meet with Judy again, but. I wanted to well, yeah, that's true. I did get that. Let's get the mural first. That's too bad I failed that one. That might have been entertaining, but... Okay, I don't have a car. I have this. That's all I got right now. I can't straddle that! Oh, going the wrong way as usual. He walked through it. Whoops. Trying to be careful with this baby. Wrong way? Wait. Oh, brother. I was supposed to make that turn. Oops. That was coming. Oh, God. Oh, God! Yeah, it's not good. I don't want to break his bike. I guess that's a car I could have taken. Oops. I'm clipping here or something. Takamura says, vision without action is a dream. Action without vision is a nightmare. We should remember this. Okay. Nightmare, huh? Not too bad I didn't provide that guy a car. Was I supposed to just grab someone out of a car? Then I would have had the police on me again. I know, this makes no sense. Really. Is there somebody in there? Break in. Yeah. Never mind, I'll stay with him. Maybe that was a car that I should have found for him? I don't know how close this is to where he was. Man, when I swing around like that, it makes me feel nauseous. Okay, we need to make this turn here. This is the right way to the mid center, and then making a right and another right. This, not this right. I think they mean the next right. Yeah, next right. I think this right. Whoop. No, they meant the next train. I'm just traveling in circles here. Just want to get over there. Alright, next one. This one. I'm peeling out that easy, huh? Yeah, we're making a left and then right there. Kabuki! New area. I've been in Kabuki already, though. Yo, I'm trying to drive, Mr. Wilson here. I'm going the wrong way? I'm going the wrong way. Again.
Hey, Pete! You hear me?
Yeah?
Loud and clear. Don't need to yell. What's up?
Doing a little competition. Shoot, prizes and all. You know, over here with the range.
Uh-huh, that'd make sense.
Well, you in?
Contest, that's not really your style, is it?
Didn't think big parties were your thing.
Yeah, well, ain't a big one, but, you know, on the low on heads, bring the clients, attract them.
Someone just crashed.
Try selling iron straight from the factory. Skip the whole part where you tinker for hours on each little shoot.
Me, my dignity, please.
Yeah. Alright, sure thing.
Sure, I'm in. When?
Well, right now. See ya.
Shoot to thrill? What's that about? A shooting range competition. Haha. Wonder what fun prizes are up for grabs. Giant teddy bear? Inflatable sword? Tiny plastic football? Whatever it is, enjoy yourself, because I'm sitting this one out. Don't much like it when people treat weapons like toys. I guess this went from Jackie's voice narrating your quest log to your journal, whatever, jobs, to Johnny Silverhand. Anyway, that's the one I want to be tracking. Tracking this sucker. Still has me going. Where? Shoot the thrill now. That's because it's not a quest. Where is it? Well, Lizzie's bar is here, but the thing is right nearby. Is the mural right in here or something? That's the only thing that looks like it. Oh, is it that? It's that. Could not see the taros for the concrete. Thanks. Scan from here. Okay, resembles a major arcana, the magician. Cool. The magician. Okay, let's talk to Judy. Automatically. Loving, baby.
Hey! Haven't I seen you here before?
You sure have.
Got a good memory for faces. Here for a good time.
Always, always. It's just the nature of the... No one's talking about my face today. I'm always in the mood for a good time. It's just what kind of good time is what we wondering about.
Get you something?
Yeah, I need to talk to Judy.
Want to talk to Judy?
Question is, does she want to talk to you?
Yes.
Find out soon enough. She in her suite?
Probably.
Oh, she has a suite. Oh, right. We don't meet here. Okay. And also looking for Evelyn Parker.
Looking for Evelyn Parker.
Haven't seen her around.
And you got no idea where she is.
Not the slightest.
No idea where she could be.
Bartender, not her secretary.
I thought only girls worked here.
Got moxes only, took girls under their wing.
Maybe I am. Why do you care?
So anyone can work here.
As long as they can make a decent drink or have other talents, why? Handing out resumes?
No. Just curious.
Wonderful conversation. See you later. Okay, so which one for sweet? Is it this one? No, it's not. Oh, okay, that's pretty straightforward.
Judy's embarrassing herself again. Hey, where are you going? Nothing to see back here.
Let it lie. Judy's friend.
There is something to see back here.
You're done with that barulho?
Yep. Back to the bump and grind.
The Max? The Mox. It's one of those stories that is either very simple or very complicated, depending on who you ask. For Janice, it was a mix of both. The Mox came to exist because it had to. We didn't have a soul in our corner, no one to make sure street justice was on our side, so we took matters into our own hands. The Mox is composed of the people who, if any of them disappeared from the streets tomorrow, you might never even notice. Sex workers, anyless artists? Is that like penniless artists? Aimless rebels and restless souls who weren't dealt a fair hand. Today, the Mox is thriving, as demonstrated by the booming biz of Lizzie's Bar. Lizzie's is renowned for being arguably the best brain dance club in Night City. Corporate suits, gang goons, pop stars, and locals alike all gather at Lizzie's to kick back, have a drink, and dip into the most beautifully scrolled and tuned 80s you've ever experienced. BDs, sorry. brain dances, not 80s. Most customers, however, are oblivious to the fact that the club is gang-owned and operated, that the Mocs are in charge, watching over their own, just like the Lizzie of legend once did. Know the story? Lizzie used to work here back when it was just a typical dive with a stripper pole, Janice proudly explained. She took care of the girls, made sure eddies were falling into the pockets and their teeth weren't falling to the curb. Like this one, referring to a Tiger Claws gang member, was having too much fun with one of the girls, and Lizzie just couldn't stomach it anymore. Story is, she deprived the worm of his little tiger ball so quick and nasty it took them 2 days to clean up all the blood and puke splatter. Of course, the claws found out fast and they flatlined her in a flash, but everyone that she had impacted in some way, they were still around. They came together, fought back, and, well, you probably know the rest. You're not Judy. Nope. You're definitely not Judy. Play it again, Sam. It's telling me to go through here. Safe area.
Stop telling every joy toy you meet to come here. The hell I'm supposed to do with them all?
I don't. Must be our rep. Girls need help, they come here.
Last time I checked, we weren't running a shelter.
Come on, they all deserve a chance. Any one could end up useful. Give it some time. They'll pay for themselves.
Pay? Chicks can barely take care of themselves.
Not when they're face down in the mud. But who knows? Could surprise you.
I hate surprises.
Mm-hmm.
Even good
really
ones?
Really feeling that sense of community right now. Suze, we're not done here.
Oh yeah, we fucking are.
Hi.
Got a minute to talk.
Later, maybe.
Susie Q. Updated. Oh no, it was updated. I don't see anything new. Still says just for me to talk to her. Hey!
You just don't give up, do you?
Nope.
Got nothing more to say to each other. Thought I made that clear. Or was I just too subtle for you?
No, I don't give up. What was that all about?
V,
what
get
was
it
that
together?
All about? Everyone in this city lives in their own goddamn bubble. And either you fly high or sink into quicksand.
Was that your boss?
Susie seems to know what she wants. She your boss?
You come all this way just to play who's who at the Mocs?
No. Well, you know me. Looking for Evelyn.
Listen, have you seen Evelyn? Need to talk to her. It's important.
Why? So you can make her your scapegoat for your train wreck of a heist?
No. Sounds to me like you two talked.
Seemed to know how the heist went.
I didn't really get closer.
Meaning you did talk to her.
I know how you fucked up. Got all your Doombas killed like a real pro.
Hey. Wait. Look, I took a hit myself.
Caught some lead myself, too.
Boo-hoo. Occupational hazard for you, mercs.
Look. She knew what she was getting into.
Sure, I took a risk. We all did. But it was Evelyn who gave it to us in the first place. She knew what this was from the start.
Fine. Looks like we're all in this piss pot together. But you're desperate. Writing's on your face.
Who are you to judge?
Excuse me? I came here with a simple question. You're the one making me desperate if I am. Maybe instead of judging, you could just tell me where she is.
All right, enough. Get lost. You care so much. Find Clouds. Look there.
And where's Clouds?
Sig case on my desk got the address. Just take it and go.
She's pretty mad. I keep looking for more text to see if there's anything else to... Absolutely. Okay.
Mega tower. Luxurious.
Why there?
Evelyn's there. You know this, or are you guessing?
Saw it in the tarot. Now ghosts before I call the girls.
Okay. Talk to you later when you're not so mad.
So, clouds?
Yeah.
It's a dollhouse.
Evelyn, a regular there.
Or a drone.
Yeah, it's bad for your health.
One day looking like this? This is real life, not no fairy tale. I'm a woman. That demands sacrifice. It's hard work, never easy.
You don't say. See? I've always been a woman.
Oh, so this is what fucking sororal solidarity looks like now. Locker room dig.
Welcome to real life, sister. Your words, not mine.
I'm gonna leave that no comment. What's in here? I think I might have been in these back rooms. Hi.
What are you staring at? Got something to say? Say it.
Oh, that's Susie Q. Good. I didn't even mean to run across you. How's business?
Guessing the club brings in a lot of biz.
Pisses its share of cost, too. Why? Looking to invest?
No, just admiring your operation.
We took over this place way back when. Every day I wake up and wonder how it's still standing. We get by. That's all I'll say.
Okay. What were you and Judy arguing about? Just being nosy.
Heated exchange there with Judy. What was that all about?
How's this any of your business? Gonna follow up with your own sermon on responsibility for others? Go on, your high horse is waiting.
I'm just curious.
No, yeah.
One thing I know about curiosity, won't get you shit unless you got the fists and the ass to back it up.
That's one way to put it. What happened to Evelyn Parker?
Know what happened to Evelyn Parker?
Why are you asking me? You talked to Judy about her already.
Sure, but you're the boss. Might know something more.
Evelyn jumped the Mox ship a long time ago. And anyone not a Mox is not my damn problem.
Okay. Do Moxes help working girls?
Heard you give the working girls a helping hand.
That's ancient history. And like all history, it was pretty damn bloody.
What was it? Something about a riot? Joy girl murdered by a tiger claw?
Not the first, just the one that tipped the scales. Folk went ballistic. Streets overflowed with raised fists. Girls, pimps, outcasts, the whole freak show. It's how the Mox got started. But that's old news. We're running a business now, not a charity.
Right.
Can't help everyone in this city. Gotta take care of our own. Moxes come first.
All right, well, thanks. Hope to talk to you sometime when you don't hate my guts. I just grabbed some ammo. You know, it's okay. You're fine with it.
Forget Evelyn.
What a sweet
admit it. This is about Judy's virtues, isn't it?
Good shit, if I say so myself.
Not bad.
Nobody can hold a candle to Judy. Cuts virtues like they were diamonds.
Damn straight.
You're talking about brain dances, I guess. I thought you were talking about Judy herself. Go to Mega Building H8. Eight? That is... Yeah, not that close. What else is nearby? There's a side job right here. A fixer. Oh god, really? I have to... Do I really have to do that? Is it... Oh god. Is it like underneath the bridge or something? It might be. Gun for hire. Neutralize the target. Where is it? I can't go there. Okay. Is that not... Okay. It's not a job that I have then. Mr. Hands? Was this Fast Times at Ridgemont High?
They call me Mr. Hands. If you're looking for Pacifica jobs, call me.
Name's B. And what? No pleased to meet yous?
I'm truly honored to meet you. You got any biz? Call me.
I always got the biz. Message. If you call me, it's to talk biz. I don't do chit-chat. Right. That's fine. We got a gun for hire over there. So... Well, I'm the gun for hire. We need to neutralize whoever this is over here. So thanks so much for watching, guys. Hope to see you next time, and always... Seek adventure.